Maybe I'll take. Oh my God. I don't know. Could you see Tarantino's version of The Passion of Christ?
Oh my God. That would be bloody. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo están, amigas y amigos de Cinemex? Mi nombre es Gonzalo Lira y estoy enfrente de Brad Pitt.
Hi.
How are you, Brad?
I'm good. How are you?
We're going to talk about Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.
Let's do it.
If you feel like it.
Yeah.
In the movie, both feel like you've been hanging around for a while. How was the dynamic between the two of you? How much did you have to spend together?
It was really automatic for Leo and I. We kind of started at the same time, so we have the same reference points, and you know, we crossed paths throughout the years. And that this one lined up, it felt easy. You know, we bounced off each other very, very easy. He's a really giving actor, and come on, lays down some of the funniest scenes ever in this film. Let me say some ultimate breakdowns.
Cliff here helps carry the load.
Sounds like a good friend.
I try.
What would you like to go back if you had the chance to do it for a third time with Quentin and live in his own version of the past?
Maybe I'll take. Oh my God. I don't know. Could you see Tarantino's version of The Passion of Christ?
Oh my God. That would be bloody.
Yes. Yeah. although Mel did it. Mel got there, didn't
yeah.
he?
Yeah.
Okay. So moving on.
the story happens in a moment of transition, big changes in Hollywood. Mm. And I think that nowadays we're living.
The Civil War would be good with Quentin.
Well, that would be also.
Yeah.
Very
that could
awesome.
Be good.
What's the plan?
Let's get him.
There's an element of true combat. If you don't beat him, he kills you.
Not when Rick Dalton's got a shotgun.
What would you say that has movies? You know, what do movies have? What's that magic that they have that they keep surviving all these changes, technologically, socially, whatever?
I wouldn't know for sure, but there's still, for me, a magic of going in and sitting in a cinema and being transported to another story. And then, you know, walking back out and, you know, getting to think about it and how that affects your life. How do we do?
Perfect.
Okay.